You can separate components of a solution such as plasma and red blood cells from a sample of blood. In a lab, tubes of blood are loaded into a centrifuge in pairs. Samples are loaded in opposite positions to help balance the centrifuge. The spinning forces the heavier components, such as red blood cells, to separate from the plasma solution and collect at the bottom of the tube.